Hi, I'm Srinitya. I'm student of BS Abdur Rahman Crescent Institute of Science and Technology. I'm currently pursuing my BSc Biotechnology program in the Department of School of Life Sciences. Talking about the college infrastructure, the college is completely facilitated to the need of the student. All the classrooms were facilitated with smart boards. The whole campus is enabled with Wi-Fi. My department is the School of Life Sciences. We were provided with the opportunity to learn and perform highly integrative and interactive manner. The teachers were very friendly the labs were fully furnished how a perfect laboratory should be. We were not only taught by our professors and also by a guest lecturers to get a more exposure, and we were taken to many conferences. The many conferences are held in our institute. International conferences were held and we were participated. Placement session was quite rigorous. On the last 5 to 6 months, we brought about 300 to 400 companies, and I'm doing my sixth semester, and I have placed in the NOI solution.
Hi, I'm Hema Malini from BS Abdul Rahman Crescent Institute of Science and Technology, and here I'm studying BSc Biotechnology in Life Science Department. In our department, fully facilitated with excellent infrastructure, and the faculties are friendly with the students, and also they are teaching very well. And my department labs are facilitated with suitable atmosphere, and the faculties were motivate the students to do their own projects in labs. And also they arranged many internships, workshops and industrial visits, which is more useful for our studies. And Crescent Institute is a very excellent place for study in Chennai. Thank you.